Setti being led forward. Hervis now trotting in to join the others. And they're on for the 2015 Clarendon, and it was Steely who stole five lengths as he let them go. Ribbon and Orr took second immediately, but he's reined back, and now Rossetti is the one who is sent in pursuit of Steely as they go through the first 12.5 of the Clarendon, and it is Steely out in front by five lengths. Rossetti racing in second. Hervis, who's jumped up okay today around the outside of King Kenny, then Ribbon and Orr, who's just drifting back in the field. Ozzy Lyrics is next, followed by Wikitara, a major accident towards the outside of the Clarendon field. They've got three furlongs behind them, and Steely is charging along, out in front by five, to Rossetti racing in second. Hervis on the outside of King Kenny, then Major Maximus and the grey Aussie Lyrics, River de Nore on the inside, and the back marker is Wikitara. They've got a mile to go and a circuit ahead of them, the Roscar Associates Clarendon of 2015, and it is Steely who takes them to the top turn. A relentless early gallop here, still out in front by five, to Rossetti, who's legal to try and close in second. Four lengths away, King Kenny has taken third. And then Hervis on the outside of River du Nord, and then Major Maximus, who's going a little bit wide, but making ground, Wikitara, and Aussie Lyrics will have to pass them all if he's going to take the Clarendon of 2015, but he now begins to make an early move, and he's now taken fourth place, and he's made four places very, very quickly going down the hill. Five furlongs to go, Steely's driven, Rossetti breathing down his neck, and now King Kenny and Aussie Lyrics making a copycat move, a breaking of three lengths back to Major Maximus. Hervis is being driven, so too is Wikitara, and Ribbon and Orr has been eased at the back of the field. A half mile to go in the Clarendon, Steely and Rossetti to the outside, King Kenny getting a perfect trail into the race back in third. Aussie Lyrics has come off the bit, he's now being driven, then on the inside, Wikitara trying to pick it up. Major Maximus and Hervis have now come out of the dip. They've got three miles to go in the Clarendon, and it's King Kenny around the outside who's come to take the lead from Rossetti. Aussie Lyrics on the tail now, King Kenny. Then Wikitara, Steve, Major Maximus, they're in line for home, and King Kenny beat Bremer by Laura Luby on the outside, the Derby winner. This is Aussie Lyrics, and he's now making